Okay, yes, sir.
You were sitting like this?
Yeah, so what do I have to do?
You have to sit like this.
I have to sit like this. Okay. Alright, I'm sitting like this. Okay. Okay, now it's your turn again. Okay, so my feet are flat. What's next? You're right, they do. Cool. Okay, what's next?
You have to scoot front and forward on your chair.
I do. Okay, all right, I'm scooting forward. Pick something else. Something's still wrong. Okay, so you think about it. Ginny, do you know what's wrong?
I'm wrong.
Go ahead.
The fingers have to be up here.
Like so. Right?
Wait.
It's not your turn. It's Ginny's turn.
Right here?
Is this where I need to put them?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Here. Yes.
You're holding your bow and your...
Oh, you caught it! Oh! Alright, so now I can put my fingers here and I can hold my bow right. Okay. Okay, so let's see, am I right yet? I got my fingers up here, I got my bow hold.
Oh no!
Oh, One thing. My back needs to be tall. Okay, Ginny, can you see anything else that's wrong? You better look carefully. I'll give you a hint. Check your seat, check your feet, check your wing, check everything. Okay, give me to the count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 5, 9, 8, 7, 10.
That's not how it goes. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah, I know. You're right. I just didn't say I count in order. But you're exactly right. Okay, are we ready? So let's do our twinkles. Okay, can we slide this down just a little bit? Like that. Now Jack and Jill can hold your cello. Beautiful. All right, here we go. Is the door closed? Check the door. Load up all the people. I want to see beautiful bow poles.
The people are still getting in.
They are?
Okay,
so now that once they're in, close the door and make sure that
No, I'm just waiting for Persephone.
You're getting too wild over here. You've got to close that door. Here we go. No, Ginny. These guys are like, you've got syrupy fingers. They're falling down on the bow. Set them up.
That's beautiful.
Now we're ready to go.
Thank you.
before.
Open door.
Open door. I saw an open door.
I heard the same. The cop caught somebody.
So let's erase. Everybody get your eraser up there. Erase it. We get to try again. Okay, you got to the count of five to get everything set up. Check your feet. Check your bird wing. Check everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, that was faster that time.
Are you closing the door? Thank you. tunnel if we don't have a wing. Check that wing. And ready, go.
Last note.
So I can put it down.
Oh,
you can only put it down after. So, how about if we do just the last note? Okay, here we go. Last note. Now you put it down. Ha! Now that was perfect, wasn't it?
I didn't see him as a little bit. I didn't see
him. It was just on the last note. It was perfect the whole rest of the time. Hey, stand up, take a bow. That was good. Woo! That was very good. It's hard to think about two things at once, isn't it? I think it is. Maybe you're a genius and I can't. You can do that. Okay, everybody. Cello's up.
I have a cello.
We have to do roadie. We have to do... Let's see which one. We have to do roadie with our second finger. Everybody look at your second finger. We have to do roadie with our second finger. Just the first sentence. Let's try it. Have you ever done roadie with your second finger?
No.
It's roadie crying. Can you pick up your cello? Listen.